Vision Group CEO Don Wanyama noted that the media landscape is in constant change and calls for innovations to meet changing audience demands.
Now, one of the things that from our research that we've observed, especially after the COVID-19 pandemic, is that our readers of our papers prefer a certain type of product over the weekends. They want a product that is very bold, that is very deep, that has wide content, and yet it is should be timeless content.
He said Weekend Vision and Book at the Weekend will be bigger, bolder, and more exciting and filled with opportunities. He also said the two products will be complemented with a more robust digital news operation to ensure audiences are well served.
We're introducing big products that are going to have a lot of very engaging and useful content. And we are saying this should not be content that is just tied to days, not just saying Saturday Vision or Sunday Vision. So we're putting together a complete package that will be able to serve our readers across the weekend.
Some of the offerings in the Weekend Vision edition include dedicated space for opportunities. This will inform the decisions of many players, whether individual, small and medium-sized enterprises or larger businesses, on how to make that extra income. For lovers of politics, the Weekend Spotlight will give informative and in-depth analysis and investigations on big stories making news in the corridors of power. It will also carry topical opinions and extensively cover Parliament. The editor-in-chief, Barbara Kaija, commented on the new innovations.
So we are coming up with an edition, a weekend edition. It is going to be a big edition. And that applies to both New Vision and to Bukede. So we'll try in that one edition to cover for all the needs that a family can have. It will be a family paper. So we'll have we'll be big on politics. We'll be big on entertainment. We'll be big on sport, people who love sport. We'll also be big on opportunities for people who want to make an extra income. We've done the same for Bukede, Kuwikendi. It's going to be a bigger paper. It will have a section of interest for everybody: entertainment, politics, news, detailed news. They'll discover for us investigation.
She also promised that prices of the papers will remain at 2,000 shillings for the English version and 1,000 shillings for the Luganda version.
We've given the audiences a much, much bigger package, but at the same price. We've not increased the price. We are aware of the challenging times, so we've not increased the price.
Recent studies indicate that over the past few decades, young people's media environment has changed in several ways, each of which has affected the kind of information available and how the youth interpret that information and integrate it into their belief systems.
The defining mark of the media today is innovation, because the tastes and preferences of the audiences keep changing. The demographics of our audiences keep changing. We see there are more younger people today consuming the media. And so how we, the media players, offer them what they want must keep changing.
Get your copy now or subscribe to www.epapers.visiongroup.co.ug to read online.